How many times have you seen a shot filmed in a movie that's simply amazing and you know they did it with a camera dolly, but you can't for the life of you replicate that same kind of a shot? Well, don't worry about it because I'm here to teach you how to do it. The biggest factor in using a camera dolly correctly is depth. In this shot, there simply is no depth behind the subject. Therefore, the shot is less impressive. However, if we move the subject out from the wall, the additional depth helps create movement and separates the subject from the background. It's better, but not great. But if we add foreground elements between the camera and the subject to give it more of a three-dimensional feel, we instantly go from good to great. It's that simple. Now that you know how to make a boring dolly shot look great, let's take a look at how we put all these elements into one shot. First, I build my track with just enough arc in it so that I don't have to manually pan the camera to stay on the subject. Next, I place foreground elements between my camera and the subject at different distances to create more of that three-dimensional feel. Now, call me lazy, but I chose to add a dolly motor just to make things easier and consistent throughout the shot. And there you have it, the wow factor you've been looking for. If you like what you've seen here, then check out my next episode where I take it to the next level and teach you about intentional motion, the art of creating action, mood, and emotion with your camera dolly.